So, Tom, what's the song called?
This is a song called I Do that I wrote for my wedding. And,
Your gay wedding.
My gay wedding. Yeah. I got my gay wedding on a mini golf course that you didn't come to, by the way.
I was there in spirit.
I appreciated your spirit. It was pretty amazing.
I want you to play this song with this cowbell here and this train whistle. Now, typically, you perform at a very slow tempo, and you do this a very sort of pensive...
So what you're asking is you want me to play pace. Super fast and play three instruments.
Yes. The cowbell. More cowbell, please. Although this is kind of like a low-budget cowbell.
I'm ready.
Okay, let's hit.
You never pick your clothes up off the floor. Swear I've told you 10,000 times before. And I can't live like this. And you say you'll try harder every time. And then you step over piles like you're dodging landmines. I guess I'll live like this. And I'll say I do. And I do, I'll say I do. And so you think you have heard snoring before, until you step into town and hear my Michael sleeping roar. I guess I'll sleep like this. And so you read online the perfect fix. Fell back asleep, embracing none of it. I guess I'll sleep like this. And I'll say I do. And I do. I'll say I do. Cause your greatest fault, all my greatest loves, there are no words to describe how I feel. And with this ring I wed, only two words said, I do, I do, I love you. Could I ever ask for more than your hand in mine and our love forever sworn? And I'll say I do. Ooh, 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 ooh. I do. And I'll say I do. I do.
Yeah. Give me another old toot toot. That's for the fans.
Was that enough instruments for you?
I loved that.
That was difficult.